Montgomery Pines police have arrested a former youth pastor accused of sexually battering teens. Police arrested Lewis Clarke on 20 counts of sexual battery of a minor, one count of lewd and lascivious behavior, and one count of cruelty towards a child. According to the police report, Clarke is accused of having a sexual relationship with a teen between August 2016 and 2017. They say Clarke was a former youth pastor leader at Abraza Tu Sueño Church, and they're worried there could be more victims.